Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today is about Mr. Pork Chopper Friends, and we have to prepare for an inspector. So I have to make this short. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm gonna set a goal of like one like and one more subscriber. That would really help me. Anyways, there might be a new Mr. Pork Chopper Friends animated. I can't promise a time, but all I know is that I will do a Mr. Pork Chops animated, and you can be maybe seeing that soon, or not soon. Anyway, let's get to the video.
Do 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 do. Hey, could you do something?
Yeah. What do you need me to do, boss?
Well, I kind of need you to be the janitor for today.
What?
Don't worry, the other people are doing it too. No buts. I need you on it.
But I'm a cook.
No, like I said, no buts. I need you on cleaning duty. The inspector's coming.
Inspector? That sounds serious.
Well, it is serious. So I need you on janitor duty.
Okay. Ew, the trash over there.
I sure hope the inspector likes the place.
Do-do-do-do. There's trash on the floor. I have to pick it up. There. Just gotta take it over to the trash can. Ah, yeet! Kobe. Ding dong. Oh, my thought will have to wait. Is that the inspector? Uh-oh, I better answer the door for Mr. Porkchops.
Alright, hello, Inspector.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, Mr. Porkchops told me to get some cleaning supplies. That's why I'm late.
Oh, that makes sense.
I was wondering if you could ask me.
What?
Hey, sorry, I have a stutter. Oh, gosh. I was wondering if you could ask Mr. Sharky to unload all the cleaning supplies.
Alright, well, wait, why do I have to do it?
Because I had to bring it here.
But I didn't have to answer the door, but I still did.
Huh, can we just stop arguing? Can you just go do it?
Fine.
I guess I'll ask him then. No, I'm gonna ask him. You're not really gonna ask him. That's right. I was just gonna walk back to and start cleaning.
Guess I have to put this ball back on the shelf. Cool trophy that Mr. Porkchops got. Hey, Sharky. Whoa!
Oh, it's just you.
Yeah, what do you need?
Could you unload my stuff out the back? It's cleaning supplies that Mr. Porkchops wanted.
Of course you did.
Could you?
Yes, I will. Okay, I guess I'll just get going then. Better than cleaning.
Sure is.
I guess I'll help me with this while I'm waiting.
I wonder how I get up there.
Wait, I get up there all the time. What am I talking about?
Ah, there. Now this kid's on top of his money. Turn it like this. That's great. Well, I guess I better head back. Woohoo!
Ow!
Guess I should have used the stairs. Oh, owie.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Oh, he's coming. Well, I gotta go help him.
That thing sure is heavy.
Pika pee pee! What you doing, Sharky?
Oh, just unloading this for Barry.
Oh, really? I could take it if you want me to.
Alright, just make sure you put it where Mr. Porkchops wants it.
Where's that?
In the money place.
Why would he want that? He wants us to clean his coins. Really? Is that even a regulation?
Probably is if he wants us to do it.
Alright. Ugh. See you, Sharky.
See ya.
I better go back to cleaning.
Whew, finally finished cleaning Mr. Porkchops's coins. I wonder what else the other guys are cleaning.
Help! Help! What? Why is there sound coming from this box? Help! Whoa! Whoa! Piggy! Sorry.
What are you doing in there?
I was just cleaning up in there, and I fell in, and I couldn't get out. I was so scared. It was so dark in there. Oh, anyways, I just came here to clean this trophy. Oh. Well, I guess I'm done cleaning the box. Bye! Well, I better get resume cleaning.
do.
Jiggly, 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 jiggly.
I always love singing when I'm cleaning.
Hey, Mr. Porches! Oh, God! Oh, I just wanted to ask you something.
But what? Who is this so-said inspector?
Well, it's Inspectory G. Formoth? I think that's his full name. That's a weird name.
Well, I was just wondering, does it work where the person cannot have a grudge against the restaurant? Because that kind of seems unfair if they do.
That's true, and in fact, it is a rule. If the person already has unfair injustice,
if the person already has an unfair opinion, then they're fired, basically. Because you actually can choose which case to take. Which means if he took this one and he already doesn't like the restaurant and is just trying to get it shut down, then, and no matter how good we do, he's going to shut it down, then he will be fired and we get to keep the restaurant.
Yay!
But if we fail and he was being fair, then we lose our jobs.
Oh, wait, me and my brother can't do that. We have bills to pay, you know?
Yeah, that's right. So, you better get back to work, and so should I.
All right.
Oh, I really hope he likes the place. If he doesn't, I'm screwed.
Well, I still have my money.
And that robot that I fixed in the other episode.
Every episode? I thought I was the only one that can fourth wall break.
Fourth wall break, you mean?
Yeah. Anyways, I should go.
Yeah, you should.
Bing dong, bing bong.
Uh-oh, he's here. I better go get the door.
Just one more grill time.
Barry, get your butt over here. Okay.
I don't have all day.
Oh, hey, Inspector. Please come in. Not that you have a choice.
Ah, yes. Here is our storage place / garbage place. So this is, the blue one is the trash bin, the blue one is the one we put all our storage stuff in, and we put our trash in the red one. I see. Storage stuff hanging out. Check more X mark. Trash clearly has not been, well, refilled or defilled in a couple of weeks. Check mark. All right, take me to the next area.
Well, you're seriously finished?
Yes. Now take me to the next area.
Okay.
And here's the
Barry. What are you doing? Oh, I just thought the inspector would want a sandwich.
Yeah. A nice burger. Yes.
Actually, I do.
Wait, what?
Yes, it's part of the regulation. I check your burgers and make sure they're all good. So can you hand me the burger?
Okay.
Here's your burger.
So disgusting.
It's so disgusting. Disgusting.
What is happening?
Disgusting! You actually sell this stuff?
Well, you were eating it.
Yeah, to make sure it was just that bad.
Jeez, I thought I was a good cook.
No, you're terrible. Shut up! Well, dude, what is wrong with you? Take me to the next area! Jeez, you're so forceful.
I can't reach this outlet. Wait, what am I doing? Why would I make it that high? And also, I could just charge it. Wait. Oh, it needs a little bit more. There we go. Should be all good and fixed.
And so here is where we control the lights. Interesting. Very interesting.
Would you show me a demonstration? Oh, yes. I believe this is the power button. Oh, that's bright. Too bright. Check. No, not check mark. X mark. Oh, no. We can change the color. Oh, how do we change the color? You don't even know how to control your own lights. Stop it. Stop it. There we go. You changed the... Oh, God. Why is it doing that? I'm so sorry. Check mark! How did I even get that many check marks? They weren't check marks. They were X's. And the check marks equals X's. Which means this part. If you don't show me something good, I may have to shut down this restaurant. So turn it on. You can turn off. You made the color switch with this. See, the colors are switching. Is that cool? So we can have a good, we can have red. Where's red here? Ah, yes, we just had red. And here's red. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. you're nervous, you know? I think I've seen enough. Take me to the next area. Oh God, Pikachu! Yes, boss? What did you do with the lights? I must have given them a little bit too much charge. Ah, the controller was going wacky. Sorry, can't help it. It just needed electricity, and I couldn't reach the outlet. Who would make it this high? Well, obviously someone who had a stepladder. We have a stepladder. Huh? What the?
Ah, yes, Cameron.
Ah, yes, boss. Well, what are you doing here?
Well, I either have to give them the good news that their place will still be open, or I have to give them the bad news that their place will close.
Oh, yes, that's all right. Well, I'm just about to go through the last room, not the last room. We, kind of had a little mishap.
Oh, yes, and, well, I'm about to see the last room. All right. I don't know why I feel like something fishy is going on.
Here's the last place. What is all that noise? Well, we did have the gardener coming today. Oh. What is this? What is happening? You're sleeping on a job? Well, I just thought I'd take a little nap to get well rested, and you guys woke me up. You're the problem. Piggy, stop it. What did you just say to me? X! You can't do that. I can do anything I want. Ow! Help me! Oh my gosh, you threw out the window. And guess what? I don't care. You're gonna be fired. Your employees are gonna be fired. This place is gonna be shut down. But you can't. I can do anything I want.
This is not good. This is not good.
Alright, boss, I have the results, and I think this place needs to be shut down. Really? Yes. Alright. Well, I guess we have to shut it down. Alright, as soon as I press this button, it's gonna be shut down. Beep. Yes! It's finally shut down!
Wait, what do you mean, yes?
Yes, it's finally shut down. I always wanted this.
I think what Mr. Porch was trying to say, you can't want it. If you want it, then that's unfair.
And if it's unfair, then I will have to fire you.
No, wait, please! You're fired.
What the? Just accepted, dude. Okay. Well, that was a happy ending. My restaurant is saved. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!